In Rio and the Paralympics, our winning cyclists were magnificent. They were gold in the road time trial, silver in the road race at the 2016 Paralympics, which contributed to what was a great Irish team performance in Rio. So our winners are Katie George Dunlevy and Eve McCrystal. How did you find it on your return?
It was fine. Well, for me, I was delighted to come home and see the children. It was a long time away, but I think to come home with two medals, it made all the sacrifices worth it.
And can you talk a little bit about the sacrifices that were involved?
Yeah, it's been many years, you know, of dedication and hard work. And like you said, you know, you're away from home and day in and day out, you're just you're focusing on, you know, that goal of, you know, you were focused on the medals, and you just spend everything on hold, and everything really of your life is towards that goal. So you miss out on family things, you miss out on, you know, even small things, but it is worth it.
Certainly worth it now. And have you taken a break since?
A small break. We are back training, yeah. Yeah, we are in a few weeks, and then we're back training now. We've got the World Championships next year in August, and we're aiming not to become World Champions. It's something we haven't got, so that's what we would like to.
Where are the World Championships?
They're in South Africa at the end of August, so that's our goal for this year. But
hopefully we'll see you back here next year. Congratulations.